The heart of my PFM is passionately promoting pelvic floor health, awareness, and resources for all men, women, and children. Let's learn where the pelvic floor muscles are located. The pelvic floor muscles are a group of muscles at the base of the pelvis that function like a hammock. This hammock of muscles supports three organs in females: the bladder, the uterus, and the rectum. In this right side view of a female, you can see the pubic bone in the front and the tailbone in the back. The pelvic floor muscles connect to the pubic bone in the front and stretch across the pelvis to attach to the tailbone in the back. The bladder sits behind the pubic bone, the uterus is behind the bladder, and the rectum is located at the back. Each of these pelvic organs has a canal that exits the body. The bladder connects to the urethral canal. This is where urine exits the body. The uterus connects to the vaginal canal. This canal is used for sex and childbirth. The rectum connects to the anal canal. This is where solid waste and gas exit the body. Here is another view of the pelvic floor muscles from the side. Notice how the muscles wrap around each of the canals. The pelvic floor muscles have several layers, including a superficial or surface layer and a deep layer. Each layer is made up of several muscles. In this female view, here is the pubic bone in the front, the tailbone in the back, and the three exit canals. The anatomy of the male pelvic floor is very similar to that of a female. The surface layer of the male pelvic floor muscles wrap around the lower one-third of the shaft. In this right side view of a male, you can see the pubic bone in the front and the tailbone in the back. This is the bladder and this is the rectum. The prostate sits right under the bladder and wraps around the urethral exit canal. Now here is the female side view again. Notice how the muscles look as they close, lift, and contract. Here the muscles look different as they open and relax. Thank you for joining us. For more information on any of the topics covered, please visit our website, mypfm.com, or email us directly at hope@mypfm.com.